गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर इन गुड हेल्थ. लेट्स स्टार्ट स्टडी. सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर, क्लास 8, चैप्टर 2, डिटरमाइनर्स. व्हाट आर डिटरमाइनर्स? डिटरमाइनर्स आर वर्ड विच आइडेंटिफाई और स्पेसिफाई अ नाउन इन सम वे. काइंड्स ऑफ डिटरमाइनर: डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव, आर्टिकल्स, डिमोन्स्ट्रेटिव, क्वान्टिफायर्स, इंटेरोगेटिव, पजेसिव. स्टूडेंट, टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू आर्टिकल्स. Articles, there are three articles, A, N, and the. Articles can be further divided into two categories: indefinite articles, A, N, definite articles, the. Indefinite articles, A, N, and are indefinite articles. They suggest one, therefore they are used before countable nouns in the singular number. A plus consonant sound, N plus vowel sound, words beginning with silent S taken before them, and abbreviations. A and plus noun to denote a class. A and is used before a singular countable noun when it represents a class. Here A and means all or every. A and plus noun, profession, post, nationality, religion. A and a noun, degree, title. A and a noun, rate. A and noun, verb used as a noun. A and plus adjective plus noun. A n is placed before a noun. However, if there is an adjective before a noun, A n is placed before the adjectives. Choice of A n depends upon the sound with which the adjective begins. A n in phrases. Definite article, the. The is a definite article. We use the in these situations before a noun whenever we want to particularize that noun. When a noun is mentioned for the first time, we use A and N before. It could be any. However, when it is mentioned again, we use the. When it is clear from the situation which people or thing we mean. With such phrases, we can immediately single out or specify a person or object. With adjective in the superlative degree, with adjective in the comparative degree, before a noun considered to be unique or extraordinary. When there is only one of something, note that these nouns do not begin with a capital letter. Before the name of a person or thing whose identity is known to everyone. Before a singular noun, to make general statement about animals and about invention and discoveries. Before the names of the range of mountains and hills, group of island, rivers, gulfs, canals, seas, oceans, well-known buildings, holy books, newspapers, trains, ships, aeroplanes, rocket, cardinal collection, invention, countries. If the name contains a common noun, the whole family is before common nouns that name musical instrument. Thank you. Take care of yourself and your family.